It was not entirely his fault that he lived in a society where a man's death could be more profitable than his life had ever been.